Thank you.
That's great, Ryan.
My breakfast kind of sucks.
What did you just say?
I'm sick of cheese omelets.
The cheese is kind of sticky.
No sweat, big guy. What can I make you?
Nothing. The omelets are great, and both of you are finishing them.
But these are lame, and we have them, like, almost every day, and Dad never makes us finish our plates.
First, apologize to Chef Ryan.
Sorry.
And now let's go.
Where?
Get in the car. Now.
Why is the water brown?
It just is. Now get in.
It's cold. I want to leave.
Stop whining or I'll throw you in.
What are we doing?
You're clamming. When I was a kid, me and Aunt Lou and all your uncles, we had to come out here with Grandma and collect 50 clams for Sunday dinner, or we didn't eat. And that taught us something about work, about earning our own living.
What do we do?
You feel with your feet on the bottom for little necks, like this. You shimmy.
So how many do you want us to get?
Well, you eat what you catch, so you get as many as you can before the tide goes out.
When's that?
About 4 hours from now.